Crystal Palace FA Cup finalists last season wasted no time in asserting their superiority against 3rd Division Southend. Just 2 minutes were on the clock when Mark Bright celebrated his return with his first goal of the season. Midway through the first half, Ian Wright made it 2-0, but it was the second half before the real action began. 4 minutes after the break, Glyn Hodges made it 3. Then came 2 goals in a minute. First Bright, then Wright with a header off the bar, which just went over the line. With 10 minutes left, Wright round off his hat-trick to make it 6-0, but still Palace weren't finished. Substitute Gary Thompson made it 7, then Mark Bright completed the wrap 3 minutes in time to round off his hat-trick, and Palace thrashed 9-0 by Liverpool on the last season. Now know what it's like to win in real style. Palace 8, Southend 0.